June writing her cards back to Deborah and others. Good morning, Miss Guyman.
Good morning, Mr. Houston. Debated whether or not to give you the real version or fabbed up version of this little pub on the corner that John's filming. We'll just summarize it by saying that last night will be an experience from this pub that we'll never forget, and I'm glad to be standing here to tell you about it. Because it turned out to be a very life-threatening situation with two questionable characters.
What is romance in Vienna without little intrigue and danger?
Danger? You got it. You sell them here?
Yes.
Okay. So how many do you want to get? So we'll have some more for later.
Well, you better get enough for these and then maybe... So it takes 6 shillings for a postcard. And it's a 6-cent stamp. And your name is?
My name is Susan.
Susan Donkashane.
Yes.
June. And riding the tram on number 62 bus. To Vienna, the downtown area.
Thank you.
this is the Vienna Opera. Bus number 65. Again, the Vienna Opera House. In the distance, down the main street, you can see St. Stephen's steeple. Just a little taste of what's yet to come. A street painter at work? Okay. Well, Jen, how's it feel to be Miss Guyman Stevenson?
It's fine, but don't eat the German sausage. If you do, make sure it's mild, with mild mustard, because I'm suffering.
Anything to say to the folks back home in America?
Yeah, this is real interesting. Everybody on these streets have dogs. They have dogs like cars, like status. You have to watch where you walk on the streets. I'm glad we've got leash laws.
And the street itself is cobblestone, in case you haven't noticed in the film. And in case you haven't noticed, we're in the tourist section of town on the way to St. Stephen's.
This is St. Stephen's Cathedral. It's in the center of the old part of Vienna. They started structure on it, if you can believe this, in the 12th century. But practically everything that John's covering with the film was based on the time restructuring in the 14th century. So this is 1500. 1500. Spectacular. We're going to go inside too, and hopefully with that lighting we'll be able to pick some of this up, because we were here last night and you just can't believe how awesome. This is awesome, as Andy would say.
Steffenshahn.
Also called Steffingcomb, Steffingdom, which is St. Cathedral, or St. Stephen's Cathedral, Steffingdom. Romanesque.
Tell us about the church now.
It's beautiful.
Are you enjoying your honeymoon?
I'm enjoying my honeymoon. Minus the upset stomach. Are you enjoying yours?
Ah, yes, my dear. Most assuredly.
John.
Look at the shot. Look at the detail and the figures, it's just incredible.
And where they're doing work on it.